Hold me back, I'm about to spaz.
Now I'm 4 or 5 seconds from wilding. We got 3 more days till Friday. I'm just trying to make it back home by Monday morning. I swear I wish somebody would tell me who that's all I want. And I know that you're up tonight thinking, how could I be so selfish? But you called about 1,000 times, wondering where I've been. Now I know that you're up tonight thinking, how could I be so reckless?
Some common mistakes are: in the first clip, she is not bracing her abdomen, nor is she lifting with her hips. She is rather lifting with her back, putting that arch in the back. Another common mistake is, while she is still arching her back, she is also lifting up her toes, pushing her heels into the ground. Sometimes when we want to get done with our workout, we tend to go a little bit faster and lose control of our form. This way, she is lifting her head and not getting full extension of the hips, as well as lifting the toe. Another mistake is our base of support is too wide. When our base of support is too wide, it allows us to use other muscles and not the targeted muscle. As you can see, she is using more back muscles and leg muscles rather than her hip. In this clip, she is using her arms as support to help isolate the muscles. As you can see, her legs are doing most of the work and arms are simply there to help arch the back rather than keep it braced with the core. One of the final mistakes is not keeping the core braced through the whole workout where she is dropping her back. This can cause injury to her back, as well as she's not getting a full workout where she wants to thrust her hips. Before beginning proper form, Natalie makes sure her core is braced. Once she knows her core is braced, she then has an equal base of support and slowly raises her hips and lowers her hips. Since she is keeping her core braced, this allows her to keep her form through the whole workout. The first modification we have is doing a march. While doing the march, we must make sure to keep our core braced, therefore we are getting the full workout. The second modification, if you want more of a challenge, you keep one leg out while doing a raise, keeping core braced and lifting with only the other leg.
Out the corner of my eye, I saw a pretty little thing approaching me. She said, I never seen a man who looks so all alone. Could you use a little company? If you pay the right price, your evening will be nice and you can go and send me on my way. I said, you're such a sweet young thing, why you do this to yourself? She looked at me.